Right, guys. Luke from the Real Travel Amigos here. Doing a bit of fishing today, Joe and Dale. Sorry about the lens, it's smashed. I've got a new one on its way, so footage might be a little bit damaged. We're fishing with squid and mackerel. Let's see what we catch. Keep your eyes on the end of that rod. Got me your marlin.
Free up from your one? Baiting up some feathers, but I can't see what the fuck's happened to that feather. What was he doing there? I don't know, he was stayed on a short snare.
There we go. We've got seven lines in the water. Well, six at the minute. Dale's just about to put the last one in. Not had a tickle yet. So, beautiful day. Sun's out. Gentle wind, not too much of a swell. So yeah, hopefully we get a bit of mackerel, a bit of bass maybe, pollock. See how it goes. We're at high tide now, just gone past high tide, so should be on its way out now. Let's hope our luck's in, eh? Catch us a mean feed. First tickle. What's that, the squid one?
Might have missed it, might have been a little school bass because they knocked them in.
Nah, nothing on that. Bit of bait's gone, that's it.
Middle one.
Oh well, keep trying. Dale's got a bend on. Andrew Joe. Yours was just flicking then. They are. And me. Little schools come through, haven't they? So you got a dog?
There you go.
Little dog, little baby shark. Look at that fucker.
Is it a dog?
Yeah.
It's not a dog.
Baby one, isn't it?
It's a baby shark, isn't it?
That's what dogs are.
It's not a dog, mate.
There's a baby shark.
Dogfish. Yeah, so what's that saying?
Oh, look, aren't they beautiful? Look at them.
Look at that.
be a bit different when he's need a bigger boat. Little baby, yeah. Get him off then, Joe. I can't let him back in.
Camera.
Look
nothing yet. Joe's going for a full bit of mackerel now. Not really had any luck, just those two dogs. Here we go. Caught a seagull, look, little bastard.
Where's the line on?
Caught ourself. Seagull. It's a fish trip done for the day. Caught the two little dogs and that was it. Not even really a nibble. We'll try again over the weekend. The weather's a bit nicer, so it might be different. Good luck to us next time.